So what's up, guys? Today we are gonna talk about ego and fear. What is ego? Ego is our self-image. Ego is a mechanism for us to experience this third dimension, physical world. It is what we have collected along the way from our belief, from our perception of the world, maybe positive or negative. Negative in a way that we have traumas and still been holding through this self-image, these fears. And what is quite difficult with ego is it tries to take a grip on you. So if you have past traumas, even though it is not really relevant anymore and you want to change it, in some way, the ego tries to grip more, make you fear more, because who are you if you don't have this image? If you come to think of it in a higher perspective, you are more than your self-image. But the ego wants to be in control, controlling in a way that you need to have a constant perception on how you view the world. So I think that changing one's belief is difficult because of ego. I'm not saying that we can remove ego. We cannot remove ego. It is now by understanding and learning about the mechanism of ego, how it works, will help us when we are now trying to change for the better, changing our belief, going past our traumas. So I hope this video has enlightened you guys about ego, fear, and change. Take care and peace.